Hello everyone, it's Mrs. Neubauer, and I thought we could do another letter today. So today we're going to look at the letter H. It says, and if you put your hand by your mouth, feels hot. Huh. For hippo, hippopotamus. Horse. Helicopter. This girl is waving. Hello. Hello. And this is a hermit crab. Ha, ha, hermit crab. Let's see if we can change into a horse. So first I'm going to give my horse a head. Ha, head. All right, and how about some hoofs? Those are at the bottom of the horse's feet. Doesn't look like a horse yet. How about some ears? Give him two ears. One, two, and he'll need an eye because we're just looking at one side of him. So I'm just going to do one eye. Now a horse is a mammal, so his hair, he's covered in fur, but he also has a beautiful mane and a beautiful tail. Let's add a mane. The mane is right on the horse's neck. And I've made it a different color so we can see it. And then I'm gonna give him a tail. He uses his tail to get the flies away. All right, here he is. Are you ready? Horse. And I'm going to write that word up at the top. Horse. Have someone help you, or maybe some of my older friends can write it themselves. Huh. Horse. See you next time.